This is a story about changing the world, even if you don't know how.
One time there was a giraffe, and he wanted to change the world, but he didn't know how. He didn't know how. Oh, he didn't know, didn't know, didn't know, didn't know. No, he didn't know how to change the world. Change the world. Then he saw a dinosaur.
Hi, hello.
He said, we should change this world. The dinosaur didn't know how.
Oh, wow, that is a stumper. I just don't know.
Oh, he didn't know, didn't know, didn't know. The dinosaur didn't know how to change the world.
You know, I would like to come with you to see how this works out.
So they met up with this penguin, asked, how do you change this world? The penguin said,
I'm a creature of habit. It's really hard for me to say what I would do if
no,
I...
Oh, he didn't know, didn't know, didn't know. The penguin also did not know how to change the world. Change the world.
But I gotta see how this ends.
Down on their luck, in an unchanged world, the giraffe and the dino and the penguin went to the jungle. They found a lion.
Ooh, hello.
And they asked, how do you change this world?
Oh, for sure, no problem. Change the world, no problem. For sure, change the world, no problem, no problem, no problem. Let me just grab my laptop.
The lion got a computer and it was powerful. He changed the world into a zoo. That lion somehow had a computer and it was fully charged. He changed the world.
Questions about why that one lion had a computer.